If you're spraying oil-based inflammable materials, please be aware that these substances generate static electricity when sprayed. Static electricity creates an explosion and fire risk. Ultramax and Ultimate MX sprayers have a grounding cord that will conduct the static electricity to a grounded electrical outlet. The sprayer and all objects in the spray area should be properly grounded to protect against static discharge, sparks, or shocks. When spraying flammable or static-producing oil-based materials, always connect the grounding cord. If there is static sparking, or if you feel a shock, stop spraying immediately and connect the sprayer to a properly grounded electrical outlet with the ground wire provided. To properly ground your sprayer, please follow these instructions. Move the sprayer away from the spray area to a non-hazardous location. Plug the ground wire into the sprayer. Unwind the ground wire from the spool and plug it into a properly grounded electrical outlet. If the ground wire is not long enough to reach a grounded electrical outlet, a three-wire grounded extension cord may be used to reach a grounded outlet.